it's like 11:08. Just got off a little flea mall thing. Going to get gas and some major caffeine needs. Cause coffee with 4 pats of sugar did not help whatsoever. Still haven't made it to Gaston so I can get my makeup done. Ugh.
Which won't take long with me driving.
Yeah, but it takes me about 30 minutes to an hour just to get my makeup done. Especially with the face powder and stuff. So. Oh, cemetery. Can we get a ghost hunt there?
No, because the cops stay right there. I've already tried.
Yes, that's the cemetery I'm talking about, right over there.
They're good tippers.
So, yeah. And oh my God, watch out for the Miller Lite truck.
Give me some beer.
Shit, beer would put my ass to sleep right now. No, I don't drink beer, I drink liquor. Good hardcore liquor.
I don't drink anymore, so never really drank in the first place.
Remember the time we got Victoria drunk?
Oh dear God, that was hilarious.
We had a carrier across the parking lot.
Yes. That was hilarious.
She was like, why am I supposed to be drinking again? Certain people to know all my information, and I still gotta block a few people so this one person don't find out all my shit that's going on, because he's just pissed me right the fuck off.
Bitch boy. That's right, I said bitch boy.
He ain't even qualified for a bitch.
Come in. We're going to say hey to my about to be former co-workers at Pizza Hut. Tuesday is my final day. So Audrey, Krista, Jessica, everybody at Pizza Hut, if y'all watch this, I love you all and I will miss y'all.
But it's time to say goodnight.
It's time to say goodbye.
Good night.
Let's see, Jordan, Krista, and Robbie. It's time for them to meet the Boxy Twins.
So does...
and we're dead. Oh God, we're almost there.
Oh God. It's Beachy Bitch.
That's the one that's a crybaby.
Thank you.
Okay, basically, if there's cows laying down, it's going to rain. So, yeah. And we call cows laying down. That's sad.
Well, that's just us country folk superstition.
Well, we are supposed to have a few showers before the show tonight.
Yeah, I can tell.
Plus, the air's a little chiller. I know. It gets kind of chiller when there's rain in the air. 5.1 miles. I say you could pull over and I could drive.
I know. You had your permit.
Yeah. Permit or license. We know what that looks like, and we was raised in the city.
You hope well.
Yeah, with a cemetery that's been around since 1880, people. 2.9.
There's back way to it too.
Huh?
There's back way to it too. 2.9.
Well, 2.7 now, so. Yep, and if you can tell people, we got rain. Oh, and you can smell it too.
Oh.
It smells so good, don't it?
Yes.
Estimated total miles is 4.3.
Down.
Hey, look, I have one hand. So a lot of YouTubers do one-handed driving.
Now here's the funny thing. Right-hand rider, but everything I do, I'm left on of it. I'm left-handed. Drive, left hand. Work on a computer, left hand. I read, left hand. But I write with my right. Don't know what's going on there. Put my hands down low, let it rest on my lap.
2.2 miles. Jobs would be perfect if we could just live up here.
Away from the city?
Hell yeah. So we stopped by a raceway. That's where we're at right now. Getting gas. Got some drinks. I found this. Yay. It's going to be going on my keychains. And of course, it had to be my name. So. It's only like $3.99. And it's made of wood. I like it. So. Of course, I'm going to get anything cute and hang it on my keys because, well, let's just leave it at this. I got my grandmother's house key and my apartment key with a whole bunch of keychains for different stores and library and my Hot Topic hand sanitizers and stuff. So I'm just adding one more thing to it. Because, I mean, this is already heavy as it is a little bit for keys. So, add in another accessory to make my keys stand out. So, yeah. We about to hit the road again. And she's the
big
one that...
coming in.
Yeah.
Big ass coming in.
Hey, my big ass already got in.
Yeah, I had to pump the gas. Now, I didn't mean put my ass in the tank. Put my ass to the tank and fart real good. Alright. Let's put that right there.
Yep. So. Yeah. We off to gassing now.
Woohoo! Hey. What did I tell you?
Full?
Full tank. Booyah!
$17 worth of gas in the tank. And got a full tank of gas now.
Got to get
to Audrey's.
Audrey's. Which only thing I have to do is do this right here. And then do this right here. We are 54 minutes from there.
Yeah, so it's gonna be a little while. So
guess what you get to be?
Direction person.
Yes.
Am I always the direction person?
Yes, because I'm driving.
Yeah, I get to hold the phone that yells out the directions.
Yeah, see, didn't I give you that? That's
yeah.
Yeah, I
thought on my birthday.
Yeah. Remember you saw it and you wanted it.
Yes, I still like my Sailor Moon stuff.
Did you see the new t-shirts?
No.
Alright, what is it saying?
get back on the parkway.
Get back on the parkway. Woo. Headed to. Right or left? Let's see. Left.
Yeah. As you can tell, I'm not that good of a direction person unless it's yelling out directions.
Well, when you see that, that means I turn left.
Yes, people get to see my bad navigation.
20 miles, turn left.
20 miles, turn left. That's very helpful. I still like that new Zaxby's. And Kelvin wants to have that store. If he goes there, I'm following his ass.
I'm following him and Eunice.
I'm loyal to a fault to them too. Because my management team right now is the only people that can put up with me.
That puts up with both of us.
Yep. And I love them. But see you in the next clip whenever that's going to be. So,
we don't know!
Yes, it'll be sometime today.
We're God smack back! People, I'm crazy.
Yes, I know I'm probably gonna have at least a good hour's worth of footage to upload, which is gonna take all night to upload. So that means yet again with a few nights with no Xbox, which I've been dealing.
Sorry,
it's okay. I haven't been on in about a week, I think.
I surprised her with the tickets, people. I bought five of them, gave my manager one of them, gave her one of them, gave my cousin her husband the other two. And ladies and gents, we got the mosh pit.
Yeah, so if I end up with bruises, y'all know why. Oh God, if I end up with bruises and have to be at work tomorrow.
That's gonna be fun.
Oh no, my bruises are gonna be visible. And they're gonna be like, what the hell happened to you? Oh.
Mosh pit?
Didn't I tell y'all that Dana got mosh pit tickets? But they're like, no. Oh. Yeah, well, if we was in the mosh pit, let's just leave it at too many fights. Too many people almost died.